Hello everyone, I'm Paroma Kundu, Assistant Professor, Adamus University. Today, I'll be talking about knowledge and curriculum. Knowledge and curriculum is an important subject of Bachelor of Education course. This subject is covered into two parts. First part is taught in semester 2 and the second part is taught in semester 3. Curriculum is one of the fundamental formal and structural education. Thus, understanding of dynamics of curriculum design and development of syllabus is very important for any would-be teachers. In the first part, the students learn about the basic of education and the epistemological basis of education, concept and scope of education, philosophical and sociological basis of education, and the concept of curriculum. In this part, they are also came to know about the very important philosophical ideas of great philosopher like Rabindranath Tagore, Vivekananda, etc. In the second part of this subject, students came to know about the dynamics of curriculum development, relationship between curriculum and syllabus, which is very important to know as we often confuse between these two, and the curriculum as a process and practice. Well, after completion of the course, students will be able to understand the concept of knowledge and knowing, the facets of knowledge, the concept of curriculum, the approaches of curriculum development, know the various design and curriculum, and understanding the importance of curriculum change. This course also involves some practical session, where the students are encouraged to apply the theoretical knowledge into their field work. A few key practicum lessons are of understanding the different kind of curriculum development, analysis of national curriculum framework, and analysis of textbooks. As future teachers, these skills acquired always be instrumental in their successful career. Thank you.